lead off the top of the first inning for Oklahoma Baptist. Shortstop, number one, Isaiah LaSalle. As a hitter, number 25, J.B. Schaefer. First baseman, number 28, Dan Pruitt. Right fielder, number 20, Kade Self. Pitcher number 30, Alex Schroeder. Thank you. For Oklahoma Baptist in the top of the first, they score no runs on two hits, there were no errors, two runners left on base. Leading off the top of the third, or bottom of the first inning for Arkansas Tech, third baseman number 30, Kay McBride. Shortstop number 19, Sam Stevenson. Left fielder number 18, Sawyer Fettleston. Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the first, they score no runs and no hits. The runner there is no runners left on base. Center fielder, number 23, Rafael Gutierrez. Second baseman, number 11, Brandon Brewer. Left fielder, number 2, Austin Gonzalez. Thank you. Shortstop number one, Isaiah LaSalle. This is hitter number 25, J.B. Schaefer.
Got it, John. Look,
First baseman, number 28, Dan Kruger. For the Oklahoma Baptist in the top of the second, they score two runs on one hit. The runner errors, two runners left on base. Number 7, Keaton Ronaldo. First baseman, number 11, Logan Schwenke. Thank you. Center fielder, number 33, Brandon Bunton. Catcher, number 39, Marcos Cabrones. Number one, Shane Paul. For Arkansas Tech, in the bottom of the second, they score one run on one hit. The runner there is two runners left on base. Number Catcher, number 30, Alex Schroeder. Third base, the number 7, Sherry Purdy. Center fielder, number 23, Rafael Gutierrez. Second baseman, number 11, Brandon Brewer. Thank you. For Oklahoma Baptist in the top of the third, they score two runs and two hits. The winner errors, no runners left on base. Lead off the bottom of the third inning for Arkansas Tech. Third baseman number 30, Katie McBride. Shortstop, number 19, Sam Stevenson. Left fielder, number 18, Sawyer, double score. Thank you. designated hitter, number 29, Nick Jones. Right fielder, number 7, Keaton Romolo. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the third, they score one run on two hits. They went away. There's one runner left on base.
Yeah, baby.
Shortstop number one, Isaiah Lasalle. This is the number 25, Jimmy Schaefer. First baseman, number 28, Dan Pruitt. Right fielder, number 20, Cade Sell. For Oklahoma Baptist in the top of the fourth, they score one run on two hits, there were no errors, no runners up on base. Center fielder, number 33, Brandon Bunting. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the fourth, there's no runs and no hits, the winner, there's no runners left on base. Catcher number 30, Alex Schroeder. Thank you. Third baseman, number 7, Charlie Furry. On the back of the top of the field, they score no runs and no hits. The winner is one runner's left on base. Third baseman, number 3, Kade McBride. Shoots out, number 19, Sam Stevenson. Thank you. left fielder, number 18, Sawyer Fettelstair. Well, Arkansas Tech, the bottom of the fifth, they score no runs and one hit. The winner where is one runner left on base. Second baseman number 11, Brandon Brewer. Left fielder number 2, Austin Gonzalez. Shortstop, number 1, Isaiah Lasson. We're up on the Baptist in the top of the sixth. They score no runs and one hit. The runner away. There's one runner left on base. hitter, number 29, Nick Jones. Seven, Keaton Renauer. First base, number 11, Logan Schwenke. Center fielder, number 33, Brandon Huntington.
Yeah.
Churchill, number 39, Marcos Ramos. Number one, Shane Bowen. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the sixth, they score two runs and three hits, so there are no errors, no runners left on base. first baseman, number 28, Dan Brewer. Right fielder, number 20, Katie Self.
Yeah, baby!
I want to welcome the Raptors in the top of the seventh. They score no runs and no hits. The winner is no runners left on base. Fans, it's at. Rotation from the fans, pitching change for Oklahoma Baptist. Now on the mound, number 10, Nolan Easel. And at the plate, former Arkansas Tech. Second base, another way, Shayla Cole. Second base man, number 11, Brandon Brewer. Left fielder number 2, Austin Gonzalez. For Oklahoma Baptist in the top of the 8th, they score one run on one hit, they run out errors, one run on left on base. Designated hitter, number 29, Nick Jones. Number 7, Keaton Ranallo. First base hit, number 11, Logan Schwenke.
I'm
Arkansas took in the bottom of the eighth, they score no runs on one hit. The winner there is one runner left on base. Does a hitter, number 25, Jaden Schaefer. Thank you. First officer, number 28, Dan Burley. Regular number 20, Cade Self. For Oklahoma Baptist in the top of the ninth, they score no runs of one hit, the running errors with them at home base. Rebounding bottom of the ninth inning for Arkansas Tech, center fielder number 33, Brandon Bunting. Catcher number 39, Marcos Cabrales. Attention please fans, pinch hitting for Arkansas Tech. Now play number 24, Ty Gordon. For Arkansas Tech in the bottom of the ninth, they score no runs and no hits. The winner is no runners left on base. Final score here in game one of this best of three series. Oklahoma Baptist wins it 6-4 over Arkansas Tech. Fans, we invite you to come back here tomorrow as we conclude the best of three opening round series between Arkansas Tech and Oklahoma Baptist. First pitch of game two of the series will be at 1 o'clock. Yet necessary game, approximately 30 minutes following the conclusion of the first game tomorrow.